Recently, you closed $80,000 deal with one client for a year. So, what is the strategy you are using to close high ticket paying client for your business? What's up, guys? What is up? This is Nilesh, and I'm back with another interview on my show, the Entrepreneur Warrior Show, hosted by me, Nilesh Jain. This is where we interview entrepreneur, affiliate marketer, coach, and consultant. So, in this series of amazing interviews on my show, today we have an amazing guest. He's the one of the youngest entrepreneur, and he started his journey at the age of 13, and now he's getting so much successful. He is the founder of the Umair Qureshi University. He is a mentor, he is a coach, and he is a organic marketing coach and creating so much impact in his life or in his audience life. He's a YouTuber and two-time Joe Stock speaker. So today's episode is going to be super awesome. So without wasting your time, let's invite Mr. Umair Qureshi on our show. So hey brother, Umair.
Hello bro, how are you?
I am good. What about you? Firstly, thank you so much for accepting the request to join my show.
No, thank you so much from my side, brother, for inviting me on your show, bro. It's been a pleasure to be here.
It's my pleasure, but thank you so much. So people, if you are watching it on live, please put in hashtag live. Watching it on replay, please put in hashtag replay. And Umair bhai is sharing tons of golden nuggets with you. So if you are not with the pen or paper, make sure you take the pen and paper. Like, so before we start, are you hear me loud and clear?
Good to go, bro.
Okay. So could you share a little bit about yourself? Like, how did you started your journey as an affiliate marketer? So your backstory.
Sure. So I'm audible, right?
Yes, you are.
Okay. So first of all, welcome to all the people who are joining this live session. Hey guys, how are you all? So basically, I started my journey when I was 13. Okay, when I was 13, I started my journey. And that time I didn't have any resources with me. Okay, the things I have right now, when I got started, I didn't have anything with me, right? But I started my journey at an age of 13 with my mother's phone. With my mother's phone, basically she purchased a phone for herself in at a time of Eid, Ramadan. So what I used to do is I used to watch games, I used to play games and watch YouTube videos and all. So that's how I will, like, this is the beginning of my story. That, like, I started doing all the things. I started playing games, I started watching videos on YouTube, movies and all. And one day, while I was surfing YouTube, okay, I found a video related to online business. Okay, it is a video. I don't know the YouTuber name. Okay, but I can say it was a video by, I think, Technical Guruji. I don't know. I still don't know. But yeah, that video really gave me the idea. It was like a bulb on moment for me, because that time I got an idea, like, if there are so many opportunities, then I can just grab some. Okay, because for me, making money online was never a dream job or something that I was looking for. Being honest, I was never looking for some business, online business type of things. Basically, let me just tell you, my main goal when I was 12, years old, is to become a pilot. Okay, is to do job and all, but I don't know how things goes and turn into this online business. But yeah, this is how my journey gets started. And after that, like I told you, I watched one video and I got two business ideas. First one is YouTube, second one is affiliate marketing. So I just got started with YouTube because I thought affiliate marketing is a scam. So I thought I will not start it. But then I started my YouTube channel, and with my YouTube channel, I started with tech niche. Okay, and then I failed on that. Then I started gaming niche. Then again tech niche. Then tutorial niche. So I started so many YouTube channels. But I was failing again and again because of my inconsistency, right? This was the main issue that I was facing that time. So after getting a lot of failures in my YouTube journey in 2017, I decided to quit it, right? And after that, I started my affiliate marketing journey. Okay, this is like I started my journey in affiliate marketing in 2017, and I decided to quit YouTube and started this business. And after that, there is like I faced a lot of things, like a lot of problems I have faced in this journey. But yeah, in 2018 I started getting some results, and yeah, right now I'm here sharing some value with you guys. So it's been an amazing journey, and there are so many, like, in my story there are so many micro stories as well, right? There are so many micro stories. So yeah, this is the thing.
Super awesome. Like, after facing so much challenges, firstly, congratulations. Like, at the age of 13, you started something different. Because at the age of 13, I'm not searching anything, or like so many people are not searching anything. So congratulations for this. And also, after facing so much challenges, like thinking for quitting, but you haven't quit, and because of that, you are at this place. Like, this is the biggest achievement. Like, consistency is give you the result. So what is the one skill that help you to generate the revenue, more than 7 or 8 figure revenue in your business at this age, at this young age? What is the one skill?
The first skill I should mention, that is affiliate marketing and blogging. That really helps me, content writing. So basically this was the one skill that helped me to generate results in the starting period of my journey. Second, the second skill that really helped me is my communication skill and my video making skill, because that helped me to reach to more people, okay, to get more eyeballs. So yeah, this is the things. So these are
Super.
the two skills that really helped me. And if I talk about like the thing, the skill that really helped me is a coaching skill, okay, selling skill. These are the skills that really helped me to grow.
Awesome. Like, video making skill is, and communication master skill. If you master these two skill, like, no one stops you to achieve what you wanted to achieve. Super golden
Absolutely.
nuggets. Like, yeah. So people, if you are not taking notes, make sure you take notes, because he's sharing tons of golden nuggets, right? So recently you closed $80,000 deal with one client for a year. So what is the strategy you are using to close high ticket paying client for your business?
First of all, the strategies, the basically I'm using a lot of strategies to close high ticket clients. The first strategy is like my content. I'm focusing on creating in depth, and not in depth I must say, but a valuable piece of content on my social media, because that is something that's really helping me to attract my dream client. Okay, because we already know we have our dream clients roaming on the internet. So I'm just using my content to attract them towards me. So this is the first thing that I'm doing. I am publishing daily content. I must say, don't publish daily, but I'm trying to be more and more active on the social media, on the social media platform. So this is the first strategy that I use. Second strategy that I have used is, you need to be good in Messenger. Okay, if you don't know how to close people on Messenger, you need to learn this skill. This is very important skill. Okay, if you master this particular skill, Messenger skill, you can do anything, right? So I close 80% of the clients on Messengers, and then some on Sales Hub. But yeah, this is the thing that really helped me to close high ticket clients. And the third thing is, how I find the customers. यहाँ पे हीर पटेल ऑल्सो सेड दैट हाउ डिड यू फाइंड कस्टमर्स इन द स्टार्टिंग. सो बेसिकली आई यूज फेसबुक ग्रुप्स, ओके, फ्री पेड वट एवर ग्रुप्स अवेलेबल. आई यूज दैट पर्टिकुलर ग्रुप टू फाइंड माई आइडियल कस्टमर अवतार, और यू कैन से ड्रीम क्लाइंट. सो दीज आर द थ्री थिंग्स दैट करंटली आई एम डूइंग टू जनरेट हाई टिकट क्लाइंट्स. ओके, सो या दीज आर द थिंग्स. यू यू कैन इजिली फाइंड योर ड्रीम कस्टमर अवतार और ड्रीम कस्टमर ऑन फेसबुक ग्रुप्स. ओके, यू जस्ट नीड टू बिल्ड द रिलेशनशिप विद दैम, एड सुपर सुपर अमेजिंग अमेजिंग वैल्यू इन देयर लाइफ, हेल्प दैम टू विन क्विकली विद योर कॉन्टेंट एंड क्लोज देम ऑन अ कॉल एंड गेट द मनी फॉर योर सर्विसेज और ऑफर. या
Awesome, awesome, awesome. Like you just mentioned that how you find out the dream customers and all. So firstly, how you connect with the people on the messenger and how you invited them on a call, because to close the high ticket sale, we have to invite them on a call most of the time to build a trust. So how you invited them on a call and what is the messenger script you are using?
Okay, so that is a really good question, bro. So first of all, let's talk about messenger. Okay, so how I'm bringing people to the messenger. So basically I don't cold DM people, for sure. I don't like to do this thing, but what I do, that if somebody is connecting with me, I should reach out first. I should take action first to connect with that person in which is in my friend list. Okay, so I take action, I connect with my connect with the people who are in my friend list. And first of all, I don't like, being honest, I always don't try to look for, you can say, I don't always look for like, I don't see everyone with eye of sales.
Customer.
I don't, yeah, with eye of customers. Like, this guy, my whole friend list is my customer. It is not like that. Okay, so what I do, I always start a conversation and I always try to build rapport. Okay, by I like to add value in the messenger box. I add value, and then I find the problems they are facing. If I find the problem, then I can offer the solution, and the solution that I offer is my free consultation call. Okay, but to do this transition, you need some experience, you need some time to do this. Okay, but what you need to do, find the problem first, build a rapport, add value. Third is find the problems they are facing, or the dreams they have, the desire they have, then offer your solution if you have any solution for them. Like, if you have a solution, if you have any codes available, any affiliate product available, your product available, your offer available, just pitch them. Okay, not pitch them like in that sense, but offer the solution, I must say. Okay, so this is the thing. And closing a call is very easy if you have built a good relationship in the messenger box. If you have built a great reputation on your with your content and with your texting, with your message, you can easily close someone on a call. Okay, because look, trust is the main thing.
You know,
and yeah.
Okay.
Trust is the main
so
thing.
Yeah, like everyone is not your dream customers. One, firstly, we have to understand this one thing, that everyone is your not dream customers, right? So this is the right thing that he shared, that invite them on Messenger, and once you build a relationship with on Messenger, then it is more easy to get them on a call. This is so awesome thing. So what is the most important activity people need to do on a daily basis in the affiliate marketing business to close their first $1,000 breakthrough? What is the most important activity you suggest?
The most important activity should be traffic generation.
Okay.
Your first, and like, this is the main thing. If there is no traffic, what is the main point of doing the business, right? So you need your target people. Okay, you need to get traffic. If you have traffic, then you can close the sales. See, first of all, I just want to tell each and everyone, traffic is the main game. If you have traffic coming in, you can close so many sales. Okay, just build a system that can generate traffic for you. So this is the thing.
Right, traffic is already there. We just have to understand that who is our dream customers, and if we understand with this is more easy. So as you mentioned at starting of this video, and so many times you mentioned in the big stage that you started your journey at the age of 13, and also you ask money to your father for birth on the day of birthday. So
To
how you
purchase
develop this
hosting.
kind of mind? Yeah, how do you develop this kind of mindset at the age of 13 that I wanted to not go for party and I wanted to invest some money in my self growth? How you get this mindset?
See, yeah. So basically, I come from a background where in my family nobody is too advanced for internet marketing, or they've never heard about this thing.
Yeah.
Like, they don't know anything about internet marketing. Till date now, they think that some things, like, they don't understand. They think that is a scam. Okay, so I see in Indian families that, like, this case is more right. So yeah, I belong from a family where this internet culture is not grown so much. But if I talk about how I got this mindset, basically I was trying a lot of new things. So basically, I just want to try some new thing. Okay, that time in 2018, I thought that if I got an opportunity, I can get results. Okay, and if I get results, I will show to people. I will like you guys say, it will be a success for me. So that was my main goal. My main goal was to get small success, because for me, I want to gain the self-respect of mine. So that was my main goal. So that's why I took this decision and asked my father for I think around $14 for the hosting and domain. That time hosting was very cheap.
But to develop this kind of mindset, we have a courage or some inner thing that stop us from our goal. So like super
No,
awesome. So
you need to
correct.
know your why. If you know your
Yeah,
why you are doing
definitely.
this work, why you want to get succeed in your life. Until then, if you don't know, until then, you will not get results that you really, really desire or you really, really wish for.
So true. Like this is super awesome. Until and unless there is no why, clear why, the how is not appears false most of the time, right? So
Absolutely.
you are currently you have a YouTube channel and with the 150,000 subscriber, and you have Instagram as well where you have a 35,000 subscriber followers around, and now you are on the Facebook. So you develop one by one, you grow every platform one by one, step by step. So what is the one suggestion you share to the people who try to hang out on all the platform at the starting of their journey?
Just stick to one platform at one time. This is the simple thing. Like, see, when I started, like, let me just tell you, when I started growing my YouTube channel, I only focused on growing it. Okay, I don't focus on Facebook and Instagram. No, I don't focus on that. I only focus on how I can grow my YouTube channel. Then into when I in 2021 starting, I tried to grow my Instagram account. Like, I was around like 10,000 followers that time, at the beginning of 2021. So I thought to grow it, and that's why I stick to Instagram. I was not uploading video on YouTube, was not active on Facebook, but focusing on one platform, that was Instagram. Okay, so when I grew Instagram to over 34K, I started the YouTube channel once again. I started uploading more content over there and built it to over 150K. Now it has grown. It is giving me passive income 100% without even like putting out the work over there. I thought to move to the different platform to build an audience. Okay, so I'm just, you can say, getting traffic from so many social media.
Yeah, this is right. At the starting, we don't have to jump on multiple platform. Most of the time, people do this mistake. So you have to overcome from this mistake. So what is the biggest mistake you did in your journey when you started as an affiliate marketer? So people also the newbie avoid this mistake that you did in the past?
Okay. So basically, I did so many mistakes, brother. Really honest, I spammed people inbox. I shared links on Instagram stories like anything. I do direct pitches on stories. Did so many times. Third thing that like I have done so many things, so many bad things when it's come to affiliate marketing. Like until unless you are not making the mistake, that is mean you are not making the progress. So make mistake, make progress. This is a simple thing.
Right. This is great. Like make mistake and make progress. This is the fundamental. So let's take some questions
like,
from comment section.
Just tell you, mistakes are the
okay.
proof that you are trying. So keep trying.
Yeah, this is true. So we have so many questions from the comment section. Like Heel Patel is asking, organic or paid ads for digital product or from JVZoo? So
paid ads would be better, being honest. Paid ad and organic blogging SEO will be better for JVZoo also. But don't try to promote on social media. It will not work too much. Is blogging necessary or we can do affiliate marketing without it? No, it's not necessary. We have so many amazing people on the live chat. I know Ankush is really doing great things with only using Facebook traffic. So you don't need blogging. You don't need to do blogging to generate results. You need only one traffic source. Just master that traffic source and you will get the sales, right? Like Ankush is mastering the Facebook. Nilesh is also doing the Facebook. You can say generating traffic through Facebook. So just focus on one traffic source at one time. Okay. One strategy and one time. Okay. So if you want to do with blogging, go ahead and do it. Okay.
Right.
If it not
right.
works,
this is right.
try a different strategy.
You have to understand which is the thing that you like the most. Like if you listen to Russell Brunson, if you read any book of Russell Brunson, he also always mentioned that if you are good at video, go with the video platform. If you are good at podcast, go with the podcast. If you are good at writing, go with the blogs, right? So this is depends.
And let me just tell you, it is
yeah.
not necessary that you will know your why at the starting of your journey. Okay. It is not
mm-hmm.
so much important. No one finds their why at the starting. It comes slowly, right? You will find your why slowly, right? And then unless you have a goal of making money, that is something that is not your why really, right? So this is the thing. And the thing that like the second thing that I want to mention, what you like, you will not able to find when you just start something out. It will take some time. For you to get an idea in which thing you are really, really interested in. Like you are really good in making videos, writing blogs, making podcasts, anything. You just need time. You just try each and everything and see which at which area you are good at. Okay, so that is the thing.
Awesome. So people, we are here for just few more minutes. So if you have any other question, you can put in the comment section. So what is you are currently working on and what is your future vision? Could you just share?
My future, let me just tell you here, I don't have any future vision at this point of view. I'm just trying out new things. I don't know where the future is. So many things are changing for sure, but the main thing that I want to grow my business, that is my ultimate goal. Okay. I don't have any other things, other vision. Okay. But the ultimate thing that I want to do is I want to grow my business. That is the ultimate thing. Okay. And yeah, this is the simple thing. No more vision. This is the ultimate thing I want to do. And yeah.
Awesome. So if you are watching me not on live, so your love to Umer, he is sharing tons of golden nuggets, right? So you also have this.
Okay,
group.
So
what is? Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, just give me a second. Heer Patel has asked, are you good at studies? No, I'm not. I'm very bad at it.
Oh, yeah,
there
is.
Right?
He's one or
absolutely.
He's asking one more question from where you start Facebook platform for affiliate marketing.
I think you can contact Nilesh. He can explain you everything, right? Just contact
Okay.
Nilesh. He will help you a lot
Yes,
with
sure.
this.
Yes, sure. So you
Absolutely.
also have this group, right? So what is the group is all about, and what do people get inside the group?
Okay, so basically this group is specially for the coaches and consultant or course creator that want to really grow their business to over 10K per month. So this is the group for them, where I'm helping them through my live content, daily content, and some master class and all. So this is the place where I'm mostly active these days, putting out content there.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
I put the comment link in the comment so you can join this group. He's sharing good knowledge. So before we wrap
Thank
up the
you.
show, what is your final thought for beginner affiliate marketer?
In beginner, or for all the beginners over here, I just want to say, follow Nilesh Jain. He will help you in affiliate marketing.
Thank
Right? Just follow
you for
him.
this.
He will show you the path, and he will help you to get succeed in this affiliate marketing space. I can give you 100% surety that he's the best at his field. So go ahead.
Thank you so much for your kind words for me. Thanks a lot. So please show your love, people, because Umer bhai sharing tons of golden nugget, like the from the journey of 13 years to 17 years, and the expertise from different mentors, so much content learning, so much golden nugget he shared with us. So please share your love. So to in the comments, thank you so much, Umer bhai, for joining my show. It's a really pleasure to be have you on my show.
Thank
Thank
you, brother.
you.
Thank you
So
for
till
having
then,
me.
it's my pleasure. Thank you so much. So till then, I join you in a second. So till then, have a great rest of the day. So here you go, guys. People, if you are super awesome audience, so many people are jumping on live. I am so grateful, like Jamshed, Suraj, Nirmal, Ritesh. I'm so thankful to all of you for stay here till the end. And if you are not a part of my Facebook group, here's the link of the group. I'll move this interview in my group. And also, if you are watching it on my YouTube, please make sure you subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. So thank you so much. And this side, Nilesh Jain signing off. I'll be back with another interview on my show. So till then, bye-bye. Have a great rest.